Testing Android security across multiple versions no longer requires a drawer full of expensive smartphones. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a complete Android testing laboratory on a single computer, completely free. This is the exact lab environment I use for all my Android security demonstrations, and by the end of this tutorial, you'll have the same professional setup ready for testing, learning, and exploring Android vulnerabilities. Welcome back to Tech Sky. Let's build your Android security testing lab. Open your web browser and search for Genymotion download, then press Enter. When the results appear, click the first link. It should take you to the official Genymotion website. As you scroll down the page, you'll notice different download options for various operating systems. Since we're working on Windows today, click the Windows Download button. Now you'll face an important decision. You'll see two download options. One package includes VirtualBox, while the other assumes you already have VirtualBox installed. I highly recommend choosing the version that includes VirtualBox, particularly if this is your first time setting things up. Genymotion requires a specific, compatible version of VirtualBox to function properly, and downloading them together avoids version conflicts. Once the download completes, double-click the installer to begin. Follow the installation wizard's instructions carefully. This process will install both Genymotion and VirtualBox on your system. When the installation finishes, you'll be prompted to restart your computer. Don't skip this step, as both applications need a restart to initialize properly. Before restarting, make sure to save any important work you have open. After your system restarts, open VirtualBox first. If you haven't set up Kali Linux in VirtualBox yet, don't worry. I created a comprehensive guide that walks you through the entire process step by step. You can access this tutorial by clicking the info icon that appears on your screen. Now launch Genymotion. The first time you open it, you'll see a login screen. If you don't already have a Genymotion account, create one by clicking Create Account, which will redirect you to the Genymotion website, where you can register for free. If you already have an account, simply enter your credentials and log in. Next, you'll see licensing options. If you purchased a commercial license, select I have a license. For most users following this tutorial, click Personal Use and agree to the terms and conditions to proceed. Now we're ready to create the heart of our testing environment. Multiple Android virtual machines running different OS versions. We'll create virtual devices for several Android releases to get a comprehensive view of how Google has progressively enhanced Android security features. From the main Genymotion dashboard, click Create to start building our first virtual machine. You'll see various device templates, phones and tablets. For consistency, I'll select Custom, but you can choose any device type you prefer. After selecting the template, click Next to go to the configuration screen. The most important setting to change is the Android version. For our first device, choose Android 9 from the drop-down. Leave the other settings at their defaults so our test devices remain consistent. Click Next through the remaining configuration screens to begin creating the virtual machine. Depending on your internet speed, Genymotion may need a few minutes to download the required system images. Once the Android 9 device is ready, repeat the process for Android 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Keep all settings identical except for the Android version. This ensures differences we observe come from platform security changes rather than configuration variations. After creating all six virtual machines, you'll have a testing lab that represents Android security's evolution across several major releases. If you found this demonstration valuable for your ethical hacking journey, smash that like button right now. Your engagement helps us reach more aspiring security professionals who need this knowledge. Hit subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss the next episode in our Ethical Hacking Mastery series. Until next time, stay curious, stay ethical, and keep learning. This is Tech Sky, signing off. I'm not the only one.
free.